adopt the teen influencer diet of all time. Watch more videos on different topics. Do hit the like, share, and subscribe buttons of our channel. ViewMaster is a trademark name of a line of special format stereoscopes and corresponding ViewMaster reels, which are thin cardboard discs containing 7 stereoscopic 3D pairs of small transparent color photographs on film. It was originally manufactured and sold by Soyuz. Star Wars figurines. The Kenner Toy Company produced a line of Star Wars action figures based on characters in the original Star Wars movie trilogy. Over 100 unique action figures were produced and sold from 1938 to 1985, during which time more than 300 million Star Wars action figures were sold. Dr. McStuffins. Dr. McStuffins is an American-Irish animated children's television series produced by Brown Bag Films. Super Soakers. Super Soakers is a brand of recreational water gun that uses manually pressurized air to shoot water with greater power, range, and accuracy than conventional squirt pistols. The Super Soaker was invented in 1989 by engineer Lonnie Johnson and designed by William Rocky. Easy Bake Oven. The Easy Bake Oven is a working toy oven which Kenner introduced in 1963 and which still manufactured as late of May 2017. 16 million Easy Bake Ovens in 11 models has been sold. Chatty Cathy. Chatty Cathy is a pull-string talking dog, originally created by Ruth and Elliot Handley and manufactured by the Mattel Toy Company from 1959 to 1965. Nerf Bow and Arrow. The Bow and Arrow is a Nerf blaster that was released in 1991 under the original Nerf name. As its name suggests, the Bow and Arrow heavily resembles a bow. It has fake bow strings that are there for the aesthetics only. It does not feature a firing trigger. G.I. Joe. G.I. Joe is a line of action figures owned and produced by the toy company Hasbro. The name derived from the usage of G.I. Joe for the generic US soldier itself, derived from the more general term G.I. Barbie. Barbie is a fashion doll manufactured by the American toy company Mattel, Inc. and launched in March 1959. American businesswoman Ruth Handler is credited with the creation of the doll using a German doll called Will Lily as her inspiration. Lego. Lego is a line of plastic construction toys that are manufactured by the Lego Group, a privately held company based in Billund, Denmark. The company's flagship product, Lego, consists of various colored interlocking plastic bricks accompanied an array of gears, figurines called minifigures, and various other parts. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. See you in another interesting topic. Bye!
Within, here we go, but somehow I'm caught in the middle.